We need a new film board. Violent films need to be controlled, curtailed, censored. Violent video games need to be burned in a pyre. If you've ever watched Call of Duty Modern Warfare or Postal 1997, and you realize that you take developing minds and put them in a video game 10 years in a row where they're killing such real-life looking individuals, mutilating them in the most violent way, the brain then develops pathways where they feel nothing. You can kill them in a video game. You can kill them in a schoolroom. We don't know whether this evil person, whatever his name was, Lanza, killed because he watched video games, violent films, because he was on medication. We just know he was evil, and he did the unthinkable, and that these parents' lives are broken forever. There is no balloons, and I can't take it anymore. The nation is a nation of idiots. A nation of idiots. A slaughter like this, and they show up with balloons and teddy bears, like paganism, like some third world backwater. Balloons and teddy bears again. A nation of children. Moronic children. What's with the teddy bears and balloons for a dead child? That's not an appropriate way to mourn. That's an idiotic. I saw that begin, by the way, with Diana, Princess Diana. That was the death of the West. Millions of balloons and teddy bears. You should mourn by spitting at Harvey Weinstein's face the next time he calls for gun control. You should mourn by never going to a violent movie. You should mourn by burning your child's violent video games. That's how you should mourn.